Drill number one, the medium radius corridor. The first drill uses simple, rhythmic, medium radius turns, controlling your speed with each turn. An easy way to set this up is to imagine a corridor down the slope. You're planning to turn from side to side in this corridor, so you need to choose a width for your corridor that allows you to complete your turns while controlling your speed very easily. The diagram will help you to visualize this. The rhythm and consistency of this drill give you a simple framework and remove a lot of the variables that would otherwise confuse your training session. This allows you to focus on achieving your objectives, for example, finding the balance points under your feet. The repetition of this drill will help you to groove your new content, reprogramming the way your body moves. Please remember to feel for your results and allow your performance to adjust. Drill number two, the short radius corridor. The second drill in our program is another corridor drill. This time, the corridor is narrower. You will have to link together short radius turns to control your speed in this drill. The tempo of movement and rate of steering are increased. This challenges the coordination of your new skills, so don't worry if you notice a drop in the quality of your performance as you begin the drill. The point is, as you repeat this drill, your timing and coordination will improve. Then, repetition of this drill will help you to groove your new content, reprogramming the way your body moves. Please remember to feel for your results and allow your performance to adjust. Drill number three, the long radius corridor. The third drill in our program is another corridor drill. This time, the corridor is wider. You'll have to link together long radius turns to control your speed in this drill. The tempo of movement and rate of steering are reduced. This drill challenges your balance and smoothness. Timing, balance, and coordination all need to be finessed to do well in this drill. This challenges the coordination of your new skills, so again, don't worry if you notice a drop in the quality of your performance as you begin this drill. The point is, as you repeat the drill, your timing and coordination will improve. Then, the repetition of the drill will help you to groove your new content, reprogramming the way your body moves. Please remember to feel for your results and allow your performance to adjust.